do a few sets here. Yeah, you can go wider feet so that you can engage your glutes a little bit more. There you go, good. But you know, keep your knees a little bit more natural. You have a you're very flexible there. So yeah, I think you're fine there if you can kind of point your toes forward a little bit more. There you go, yeah. Good.
Is that your knee?
Yes. It doesn't hurt, but
okay,
it's...
Okay, so what, tell me the story about that. What's going on with your knee?
Oh, I don't know. Like if I'm gonna warm up, I'm cold.
Uh-huh.
They do these sounds, but it doesn't hurt. And I just more I warm up, it's gone.
Yeah. So one thing when you're doing your overhead squats, I want you to make sure that your armpits are facing forward. You have a tendency to roll your shoulders forward a little bit. So what I want you to do is I want you to pinch those muscles back here. At the same time, I want you to your elbows to roll forward a little bit more, and don't think shrinking up, but think just pinch these muscles here. There you go. And see how the shoulders are coming forward? There you go. That's what you want to do. You want to keep that there instead of that being way too out there. Yeah, yeah. So when you have a heavy bar, you'll have a tendency to roll a little bit. Always pay attention to this area here. You can almost feel it. You can see it even as your peripheral vision because it's way out there. Oh, there's my shoulder. Oh, wow. But no, make sure it's out of sight. All right? And then, that was really good in the position coming down. You're deep, you were solid, your back was super straight. What I'm afraid of is that when your head is down too far, we'll have a tendency to pull the bar back a little bit. And then a host of things may happen that I don't want to see. It didn't happen here, but as the weight gets heavier, if you kind of maybe move your head back up a little bit more, just a little bit to more neutral as opposed to facing too far down, okay. that should help you a little bit more. Last rep was solid. Nice, KP. What do you want to do, 135?
Yeah.
Okay, 135. Yeah. Nice straight line. You almost feel your shoulders set in a nice socket there. It's all glued together. It's all bracketed in. Oh, good. Drive. Drive. Good. Oh, good. Nice. Ow! That's a PR. That's a pre-pregnancy PR.
Yeah.
They're 3 months old and 2 years old. So just getting back, you know, and the strength is some suffers now.
Sit! Yeah. Sit, why don't you chill out for a little bit, loosen up. Think speed, once you get in your position, what happened there when you bounced at the top? Did you feel that? And all of a sudden that elbow broke. The elbow broke. You want to get there, locked out, and all right, I'm there. I'm there, what's up? Okay, just stand up. Nice, lock, lock.
Yes.
Drive, drive. Good. Keep it.
Yeah.
Yes, you got this. Up. Yeah. You just made that while you're a bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. PR 3 reps. Where's the bell? Somebody ring the bell! Yeah, and ring another one for Michaela.
Oh,
there you go. Yeah, once you're set, you're good. Yeah, make it. Yeah. So when you get it overhead, pop that, make it light. Use that oscillation of that bar. It's gonna bend a little bit. Bend it like Beckham, bam. Yeah, get a goalie. I don't know, yeah. Score, goal! All right. Lock. Nice.
Yes. Strong.
Drive. Nice. Yes.
Yes.
Go! PR, baby. Hey, somebody ring the bell again.
Oh,
that's so much. 150. 150? Yeah. Okay, let's go up five.
I'll try it, yeah.
150, that's a good number. That'll be a PR.
Period. Yeah.
Make that bar light, right? Okay. Find that position. Okay. Just make it light. Nice. Good. Yeah. Stable. Bam. Right there. You got this. Yes! Casey. Ow! Yes! Own!
It's mentally the jerk getting it overhead. I have my sister here, so there's a little bit of pressure not to suck right now.
You got this. You got this. Own it.
Easy.
One. Nice. Strong pull. Yep.
Nice.
Up. Drive it. Oh. Oh yeah. See that? Right there. Right there. That rolling. Drop arm. All right. Keep that solid up here. Okay. You had that. You had it. Oh.
I just like straight up
grab
the bar and go.
Yeah.
Don't think about it.
Yeah. Yeah. Get it and go. Yeah. Get it and go.
Yes.
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 Good.
Strong, Kayla.
Drive. Yes.
Heel. Nice.
Right. Drive. Good shoulder.
One more. Just see you. Go.
Good.
Go. Steady.
Up.
She's so amazing.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Take it day by day. Yeah. Every day improving.
How big a PR was it?
So 140 PR, yeah. PR. 125 was old. 140 new PR.
15 pounds.
Nice.
You guys gotta come out more often.
Yes.
Got that magic camera.